Wintry weather continuing here throughout the evening hours tonight. We'll just deal with some light snow, so no moderate or heavy snow on the way. The roadways were still a little slick this afternoon, and especially for the morning commute today, we had several accidents across the area. But the good news is we can see the pavement. It is wet, but just make sure to give yourself some extra time, especially in some rural communities. Night light snow will continue overnight. We'll have some light snow and flurries in your forecast for your Friday. And overall, though, a mild and quiet weekend. These temperatures unseasonable. We'll stay in the mid to lower 30s for the upcoming weekend. Now, as we look outside, currently we just have some light snow moving through portions of Rochester, through the cities as well, Red Wing, Wabasha, and down near Winona. But for the most part, very broken, light type of snowfall will continue here overnight as we zoom out. Notice this area low pressure. We kind of see the counterclockwise movement a little bit. Low pressure is farther down to our south, but notice quite a bit of dry air in the area as well. Mason City and down in northeastern Iowa, not seeing snowfall at this point in time, but we'll deal with some light snow overnight tonight. Very broken type of snowfall this evening. So future cast as we move towards 10 o'clock tonight, maybe a couple flurries. I think future cast drops temperatures down a little too much, not necessarily taking into account how heavy our cloud cover will be tonight. I think overnight lows stay in the mid to lower 20s. Tomorrow morning, chances for some light snow as well. Accumulations will be minor. I think we're well under a half inch of snow in many areas through your day on Friday. Notice these temperatures warming right back up. Light bursts of some snowfall potentially by about noon to 3 o'clock in the afternoon, and we'll deal with some light snow as we head towards Friday evening. But for the most part, pretty quiet conditions as we move towards the weekend. 29 degrees outside currently here. Loosen out a live camera. Winds right at 10 miles per hour. Don't expect any blowing snow, even though we have winds at about 10 to 15 miles per hour. Snow's a very good packable, good snowball snow outside. Now let's talk about the temperatures we've experienced recently. We have this late January warm up, and I think this continues in the next week as well as we head towards February. We're still looking at about 8 to 12 degrees above normal for this time of year. Normally, the January cold, well, we have high temperatures in the lower 20s with overnight lows in the single digits, and we have overnight lows near our actual high temperatures for this time of year. And I want to point something interesting out. Last year in 2019, as we head towards about January 29th through February 1st, that's when we were impacted by the polar vortex last year. I don't necessarily think that happens as we head towards February this year. But for February 2020, we are looking at colder than normal type of temperatures across the upper portion of the Midwest. So we still are in winter, even though we have this brief warm up. We will have temperatures a little colder as we head towards February. It might mean we see a little bit more snowfall in February as well. Overnight lows tonight, mid to upper 20s. A couple chances for some very light snow tonight. Accumulations will be minor. I don't even think we see a dusting on most city roads tonight. Tomorrow, more of the same. High temperatures right around freezing for your town forecast, with some chances for some light snow and some flurries. Northeastern Iowa, more of the same. Light snow, some flurries, and those high temperatures in the lower 30s. Your weekend forecast, beautiful. 31 degrees Saturday, 32 on Sunday, and those temperatures roll into the final week of January next week as well. Caitlin, there's not one day there where we don't have a day with under 30 degrees. That's pretty nice, and that's extremely rare for Minnesota in January.
You won't hear any complaints from me. No. Thanks, Nick. Let's take a look at what's coming up tonight.